go off clay pigeon shooting, me, my son and my daughter Anne. What a lot of you that follow me on my Wiltshire Man channel, some of you may realise that I'm a bit of a shooting man. It's something that I've done since I was 13 years of age, and I'm 53 now, or 53 next week actually. So I've been shooting for 40 years, and I had an old side-by-side gun, and I've recently upgraded to an over and under, so I want to go and give this new gun a test and see how well it shoots. So come along with me, and we'll go to the Barbary shooting school near Swindon and see if we can break some clay pigeons. Wiltshire Man visits the Barbary shooting school. We're in the clubhouse here. We've got a nice artificial wood burner over there by the looks of it. But nice facilities here. Tea and coffee, all free. Nice wooden structure. Out of town. Reminds me of that Jack Hargreaves TV programme.
Well, you've got a good memory.
Yeah.
Backs, just look up in the air. There's the first one.
Yeah.
And that second one's coming out of the trees that way.
Okay.
Okay. I'm going to close that. Mm-hmm. Hang on. Put that in there. Left foot forward. Lift your elbow. Push his hand forward. Push your cheek down and forward. Right. Hold tight. That has the eyes. There you go. Now lean into the gun. You ready?
Yeah.
When I say shoot, squeeze the trigger.
That was easy.
Did you hit them?
Yeah.
You're a natural, man. Do that again and I'll buy you a shotgun.
Yeah, you won't do that.
Remember off the trigger. On the wood. Cheek. Some flesh.
Mm-hmm.
Go in front of it. Two.
Well done, Anne. That's good shooting.
That's actually quite easy.
Put it in tight. Got it?
Mm-hmm.
You follow the clay and miss it in front and squeeze the trigger. Go in front of it. Only this one. Small gap in front.
That's good shooting.
Natural.
Too high on the first and too far in front. A little bit lower. Close the gap up. Just a wee bit. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Nice and tight. Head locked down. Slowly on this one. Two. Right behind it. Make a gap on that. Now. I want to stop the gun, you've got to keep moving with the clay.
Okay.
Any left? There you go then, well done.
Well done, Anne, that's good. How was it like then?
Oh, that was quite easier than I expected.
Well done, that was good shooting. Christopher's turn now.
Chris. There you go, Chris. Load up. Okay. Up with the shoulder, nice and relaxed.
You're shooting a 12.
Okay. Here it comes. You.
Hit it, Chris.
relax. Too tense. You're wobbling about like a wobbly man.
Mm-hmm.
Just stand still, move the gun with your arms. Okay. Not moving the body. The arms go with the clay, not your body.
Okay.
So your arms just do that, bang, and then we come back and do that.
Okay.
Okay. Go in front. Too high. In front of it. Again, too high. So you need to come down a little bit. And that's a sign of somebody being tense and their torso coming back. So okay. Just lean in, use your arms. Do that.
This is my Browning B525. First shot. Easy. Don't kick too bad.
Do they not?
No. Right. I would be up for giving it a go if you want.
It would probably kick me though. Probably kick me.
Yeah. What you want to do, when I fired the first shot, then you push the next one.
Okay.
Right. Pull. That's how you shoot plays.
I've got that one.
Yeah. So that's the first. That's the first stand done. The pair one, one target going away, and then one coming towards you. I missed one out of ten. So it's on to the next stand now. This is a looping clay followed by a rabbit, a bolting rabbit clay. Okay, pull. You get it?
Yeah.
But this is a stand here, you get a clay pigeon going that way. And then you get another one looping back that way. Quite fast, you've got to give it a lot of lead. Okay, pull. So I've hit both of those. Mm. Again, both good clean kills there. Mm-hmm. Pull. And again,
good shot.
Two good clean kills.
Got them.
And on this one, we got a duck going away really high up and fast. Then we got a crossing going a bit slower. So we've got to be ready for that duck to come over there, so it's going quite fast. Pull. Pull.
Can you hear that little ricochet there?
Pew. Yeah, I heard that.
It's just the noise, I think.
Mm. Why do they say pull?
I'll tell you the reason why they.
Just the word they use.
Pull.
Are you not using a shotgun?
No. I've only got 50 of them, so you want 10 on each one. pull.
Pull. You missed that one.
No, I hit both.
No,
I
hit both of you.
Did you? Oh.
That's it. So, I've missed six targets altogether. Let's look at these here, Chris.
Yeah. Last and final one.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, both hard crosses, aren't they?
Oh, right. What do you want to do?
I don't mind. I just...
Do you want to do this or go to the back?
Let's see what they're right first.
Who did it?
Oh. Pull.
Good shot.
So, this is a crossing, two crossing birds, and they need a good amount of lead. So I'm aiming about 4 foot in front of them.
Sorry, Chris, you're not on camera.
Why not?
Pull.
Oh, I couldn't get any of them.
Yeah.
These crossing ones are the hardest ones to hit.
I can imagine, they're going quite fast as well.
Yeah.
When they're coming overhead, you see that they slow down as they go along, don't they?
Pull.
They're going too fast for the camera to actually focus on them.
Well, basically I'm hitting the crosses by keeping the gun swinging. Don't stop the gun, keep the gun swinging and aiming in front, so you shoot where it's going to be, not where it is.
Yes, Dad.
Pull. Behind on that last one. So that's my new Browning B525 in action. I shot 50 clay sporting, and I've scored 42 out of 50. So for the first time with the new gun, I think that's not bad going. Happy with that. Well, that was a bit of fun. I did very well. I was very impressed with how my over and under shotgun shot. I think I hit 42 or 44 targets out of 50, and some of them were really smoked, so that was an indication of a very good accurate shooting. And the main thing obviously is keeping the gun swinging. My daughter Anne did spectacularly well for her first attempt, and she shot a 20 bore Beretta, and Derek helped her a lot, so thanks to Derek for letting Anne have her first experience with a shotgun on clay pigeons. Chris could have done better.
A bit too tense.
Too tense, really. He didn't relax, and he hasn't done that much shooting, so I think he only hit one target. But anyway, it was all good fun, though, and that's what it's all about. So thanks for watching. I hope you've enjoyed the video, and... see you all in the next video.